and I changed my name to Sticky Toffee Cat. Now leave down in the comments if you like it or not. So just leave down in the comments whether you like it or not, to be honest. Because I just want to know. Because if I get more comments saying no, then yes, then I'll change it. If I get more comments saying yes than no, then I won't change it. But I like it. And where I got it from is my Instagram account, which don't try and look for Instagram because I'm not on Instagram anymore, but I used to have it. And I call myself Sticky Toffee Cat and I really liked it. But I have no idea like where I originated from. I read it like originated from like Sticky Toffee Pudding. And I was like, I love cats, so I'm just gonna send the pudding to the cat because I'm not a cat pudding. No one's gonna eat me. And so yeah. I kind of like it. How about you, Sassy? I'm going to count you as a vote. It's very important. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Well, good. So, we have got one vote already saying we like it. Hopefully we get more votes saying we like it as well. But if you don't like it, just say because I'm drawing the most terrible cat ever. Because... I know, I just want to keep my name, I like it.
Nobody.
But if you don't like it, then what's the point of me keeping it? Boys, I don't even know. So, yeah. On Instagram, I know this has nothing to do with my name. Seeing as we were just talking about Instagram, go on Instagram and search Crazy Kiwi 754 because that's my cousin, that's Kira, and we all call her Kiwi, and follow her
because she loves Kiwi.
Yeah, I don't know, does she like Kiwi? Do you like Kiwi? Okay, so, also, there's not really much other people. By the way, guys, on like Snapchat, I've had Snapchat for ages and I accidentally deleted it. I've been trying to get it and I cannot connect to their server. I am so complaining. Why can't I connect to their server? It's not even funny. I cannot go on right now. Ugh. This is gonna look terrible. I don't even know. So, hopefully, if I count how much... Actually, I could not do that. But if I count how much views this video has... Actually, I can't do that because not all of you guys have Instagram. I don't know. Well, I would love you to have Instagram and follow Crazy Kiwi because I don't know. Also, follow who you can find. Okay? Because I don't know everyone. But follow this person called Liviv. I know. Follow this person called Liviv. I think her name's Olivia. forget what I mean. Or someone called Liviv. I don't really know them, but yeah. Also, follow. Well, there's not much people to follow, really. But if we stop talking about Instagram for once, and start talking about my name. So, the details is I changed it at my nan's house, my nanny's house. That's when I changed it, but I'm really not sure where I got it from. I mean, like, we were going to have sticky toffee pudding for pudding when we were there, so, yeah, for some reason I think that is the bay reason. Yeah, here we go, the bay reason. Because, I don't know. Oh, that just is. In a few, we're going to be finished with this. This is terrible, because I didn't spend all my time on it. But yeah. Who likes my cat that I drew? Very stupid, isn't it?
It looks like it has a beak.
Okay, bye!